Yeah. Hear this voice? Better get used to it. I'm fucking going nowhere. Fuck all you haters.
Fuck
my day.
My fuck.
Who's the man? Motherfucker.
Yo,
fuck you.
It was one of them days that I should have stayed home. One of them days when I worked my fucking knuckles to the bone. If I had my time back, I wouldn't have walked down that road. One of them days I should have just did what I was told. It was one of them days I should have stayed in bed. One of them days I shouldn't have wasted. Instead, I fucked it up, started acting devil, they suck in my ways. Just one of them days, boy, yep, just one of them days. Hard to think about the shit I did to myself back in the days. Hard to think about the spirit of D rising back from the grave. The kind of day where I felt evil trapped at minimum wage. The kind of day when you wake up, the only feeling you have is rage. So I lace my boots up and I step to the plate. But that time, the feeling was just too strong, yeah, just too great. Couldn't wait to get to you. So when I got to you, couldn't reach. Just to reach out with the fucking bad bitch and start to beat you. I'm done running cause this is my day and I ain't getting arrested. Two middle fingers in the air. Ayo, 5-0 had better respect this. Matching necklaces or anything that feels important. I shouldn't have spent the last 5 days in my kitchen table snoring. One of them days I should have just aborted the fucking mission. One of them days I should have just packed up all my fucking shit and went fishing.
Why do we try?
My head was long, could have mounted blood clots, stained your clothes red. But I'm all kind of like when the sun and the moon eclipse. Yeah, real sick, like murder and sex. Schemed out, already plot fixed when it hits. Really though, might have been due from the start, bitch, you silly hoe. But I'm still trying to consume your heart, bitch, hoe, it ain't broke. Cause this is real shit, the kind you only whisper about. The same kind, if I heard you speak loud right now, I'm flipping a burner, bow. Burning up in your house, murdering you and your family now. These evil things that are suddenly happening in my brain are equally as bad as the sad shit that turns the same man to rain. To the foul shit that makes a man demand us insane.